Thank you. Confucius says, "He who keeps the old akimbo and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher." Confucius says, "He who keeps the old akimbo and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher." Confucius says, he who keeps the old akindle and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher.
Thank you.
Confucius says, he who keeps the old akindo and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher.
Don't worry, I'm very skilled.
Yeah.
keeps the old akindo and adds no knowledge is fit to be a teacher.
You.
Can you juggle?
Thank you.
knowledge is fit to be a teacher.
Try it again. Concentrate.
Thank you.
Confucius says, he who keeps the old akindo and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Confucius says, he who keeps the old akindo and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Thank you. Is fit to be a teacher.
Thank you.
teacher.
Is fit to be a teacher.
Be the emperor. Be the emperor. Take it again.
Says, he who keeps the old akindle and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher.
You must relax. You must relax.
Yeah.
Confucius says, he who keeps the old akindo and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Kindle and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. old akindo and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher.
The
old akindo and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher.
Very skilled.
Confucius says, he who keeps the old akindo and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. the old akindo and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher.
You have built a magnificent palace at the new capital of Zhongdu. The Jurchen's new Jin dynasty is off to a fine start. Surprisingly, the Song dynasty survived as well. Huizong's ninth son escaped the Jurchens and a few years ago re-emerged as leader of a southern Song state with a capital at Lin'an. China is split into north and south by the Yangtze River, but